Yeah, I think we're very happy that we're bringing it back. It's parents. We want to make sure that we win the game and the supporters will come in numbers. It's going to be a good game for us.
Yeah, it's strange. You're saying you're happy playing one of the biggest teams in the Premier Soccer League. You must be feeling confident because you've certainly been playing so well off late this season.
I think we are well confident enough because we actually wanted a big team. We didn't want to play against a small team. So I think the draw favors us and then we're also playing at home. So we're very happy with the draw.
The draw favors Golden Arrows. How do you feel about that?
Well, I think it's a tricky game for us, you know, knowing very well that we have to travel. But as Orlando Pirates, there's no away home game. We know that even if we go play in Devon, we have a big support base there and we're confident that we'll do well and our supporters happy.